17,640 have sold out the Air Canada Centre here tonight. Raw's got four very emotional matches. World Heavyweight Championship on the line, but King, perhaps nothing more emotionally charged than Triple H's one-on-one match with Eugene.
Oh, JR, let the games begin. Do you realize that tonight we're going to see someone getting beat worse than Puerto Rico's basketball team beat the United States team today? It's going to be poor Eugene at the hands of Triple H.
Eugene, who's your boy standing in the middle of the ring?
The Rock.
And who is your favorite wrestler of all time?
Triple H.
Eugene, I came out here to tell you something.
I am your friend.
So, because of that, I want to make you an honorary member of Evolution.
Gene into Evolution? My God, it'll kill our gimmick, brother.
Eugene's gonna help us win back the World Heavyweight Championship. That plan starts tonight. And when that's done, Eugene will have outlived his usefulness.
Tug of war here, that steel chair. Oh, God! Eugene, chair out of Benoit's hands.
What?
And right in the face of the game.
Does Eugene have any idea what he's done? Eugene has cost Triple H the World Heavyweight Championship.
Triple H, I messed up last night. I made a mistake. I'm sorry.
Hey, I'm not mad at you. Trust me.
Oh, Triple H with a straight right hand on Eugene. How is this right? Four men against one. Eugene can't defend himself. Eugene has been battered, fried, and brutalized by Evolution. Left in a bloody heap. And damn it to hell, it's not right.
Eugene, I was never your friend. You know why? Because you're an embarrassment. I tried to tell you, get out of the business. You don't belong. And you didn't listen. That's why you came back.
It's Eugene!
What is Eugene doing here? I thought we were never going to see Eugene again.
That's why you cost me my World Heavyweight Championship, Eugene. Did you think that I wasn't going to answer that, huh? I sent you a message loud and clear through William Regal with a sledgehammer.
Eugene is seeing his mentor, William Regal, get completely destroyed by an enraged Triple H.
Triple H, you need to be rewarded for what you did. That's why at SummerSlam, I'm going to make it Triple H versus Eugene.
Eugene, you need to hear me.
Are you listening, Eugene? Are you listening to me now?
At SummerSlam, I'm going to make the decision for you. I'll put you out of this business myself for good.
Triple H, you are my friend. You are William Regal.
Eugene!